Trey, congratulations on this well-deserved honor. You are truly one of the all-time greats at VCU. I want you to know that there's no one I would rather coach. I love you, and I'm incredibly proud of all your accomplishments.
Trey, congratulations on your jersey retirement. When you started your career 1-for-16 from the field, I can guarantee you nobody thought that it would one day be up there. But nobody deserves this more than you. Nobody did it with any more love and respect for VCU than you. And I hope you really enjoy your day. We love you, we miss you, and we're so very proud of you, man. Go Rams.
Trey Graham, congratulations on this well-deserved honor. And I just want to emphasize for us, for me, what an honor it was to coach you and to be a part of your time at VCU. You epitomize everything about what it means to be a student athlete. You epitomize everything about what it means to be a VCU Ram. What you did for that program on and off the court is truly remarkable. I will always remember as fondly as anything our run that we had in Brooklyn at the Barclays Center. I carry this shirt with me on every road trip we go to as a reminder about the special things that can be accomplished on the court when you have special people like yourself who always put the team first. I know I speak for all the coaches that coach you at VCU that are still coaching. We spend every year trying to find the next Trey Graham. And the reality is there'll never be another Trey Graham. Fredo, I'm so proud of you. I love you. And congratulations on this honor.
Congratulations, Treveon. We're all so proud of you around here. You're such a big part of this family. You're the greatest example for our current players and our future Rams of what it's all about. We love you. We know you love VCU. Congratulations and best of luck moving forward.
Great train, Treveon Graham. Congratulations, man, on getting your jersey retired. Well-deserved, well-earned. It was an honor to have you as a teammate, man, and proud of you and what you've accomplished.
Welcome to the VCU Jersey Retirement Club. You've been blessed by the best.
Wow, congratulations. You exemplify what it is to be a Ram with your toughness, your tenacity, and now guess what? Go Rams, your name is in the rafters.
Congrats, Trey. Welcome to the club.
Trey, what's up, my boy? Welcome to the club, man. Congratulations on getting your jersey retired. Well deserved, buddy.
Trey, Fredo, you know, Freight Train, all the names, man. Congratulations on your big accomplishment, man. Your brother, your roommate, your old teammate, your new teammate, all that, man. I can only say this enough. Congratulations, bro, and wish you a whole bunch of success in the future. Love you, bro.
Yo, hey, what's up, Trey, man? It's Rob B checking in. I just wanted to say congratulations on the jersey retirement again. Congratulations, man, to you and also your family. It's a big time accomplishment. I know you're gonna enjoy it, but it's well deserved, man. You know, I was able to watch you for 3 years, man. You just got better each year, and that work paid off, man. So bask in it, bro. Again, man, it's a big time accomplishment. I'm so happy that this is happening. When you talk about on-court accomplishments, obviously that's there. Again, congratulations, man. I just wanted to extend that to you. I hope that it's a great night for you and your family, and it's all out of this way, my guy. Congrats.
Freight Train, TB here, man. Just wanted to send a quick shout out to you and a big congratulations on such a beautiful accomplishment. It's a testament of your character, your hard work, and your dedication to the game of basketball, man. One of the hardest workers that I know by far. All those nights in Franklin Street Gym, you taking me under your wing and just making me better, man, to help make you better. So, and all those times I beat you one-on-one, but we're not going to talk about that. We can talk about that later. But, yeah, man, on a serious note, congratulations. I'm so happy for you and your family, man. This is amazing to see and to be a part of. So, take it all in, enjoy it, and I love you, man. Congratulations again, my brother.
Yo, Trey, congratulations, my boy. Man, I'm super excited for you. If anybody deserves it, man, it's you. You know, like, for your leadership, like, the work I seen you put on the court, you know, ever since day one, man, like, you set the tone and you showed us the way. And I couldn't be more proud of you. I'm happy for you, and I'm just blessed that I was able to be a part of the couple of years we had together, and I wish you more success.
Trey Ball, congratulations on the VCU jersey retirement. You're the most humble and hardworking person I've ever shared a court with. Take in this moment, you know, don't take it for granted. This is a blessing. Not many people have ever had this opportunity. I know you're gonna continue to work hard and the future is very bright for you, man. Can't wait to see you.
Trey, congratulations, bro. It was an honor to share the court with you and go to war with you night in and night out. Thank you for all you've done for the program. Thank you for representing VCU the right way. You're a legend. You're one of the greatest of all time, man. So I just want to say congratulations for getting your jersey up in the Raptors and much love, bro.
What's up, Ram Nation? It's Justin Tillman with a message from Atlanta to my boy Treveon Graham, man. Congratulations on your big day. I just want to say I'm proud of you, man, how far you came so far and all you accomplished in your career up until this point and everything you have set forth for you in the future. So God bless you, man. God bless everybody in your family and everybody in Ram Nation. I look forward to seeing y'all soon.
Trey, man, it's Mo here. Just taking the time out to say congratulations on getting your jersey retired from VCU. That's no small accomplishment. It's truly an honor being your teammate for 3 years. I got to see firsthand the work ethic that you put into your game in order for it to translate to the court and for you to take over on game day. I'm honestly one of my favorite teammates ever to play with, always dependable, always reliable, and we know when we need to go get a bucket, give Trey the ball. So once again, congratulations on a great career.
Trey, it's Troy, man. I just want to congratulate you on your jersey retirement, man. It's an unbelievable honor for you. And I know you're going to enjoy it, man. So best wishes to you and your career, man, even after, man. Congrats.